The primary endpoint was basically the response rate in arm A in patients with gene fusions or rearrangement. Yeah? And I have mentioned before, so far we do not really have a well-established second-line therapy. In this study, two-thirds of the patients were second-line and one-third even further lines. Yeah? So very advanced patient population. And when we look at the data we had so far, response rate in these patient population was single-digit. Yeah? 7-6% of responses. Yeah, we hardly saw any responses. In this study, response rate in arm A was 35%, which was really remarkable. And importantly, there were not only partial responses, also complete responses. Yeah, in these more advanced patients, and the responses were durable. Yeah, so more than 6 months by definition, 7.5 months median. And in this really advanced patient population, 82% disease control rate is also remarkably. So I mean, in terms of efficacy, response rate was clearly positive, and this also translated in a longer PFS and a longer overall survival. Yeah, so all you can say from a single arm, not placebo controlled trial, there's indication of efficacy.